that anyway. Okay.
Okay.
So now I need to
not go through.
you need to do. Oh, hang on. Are we gonna do this button thing?
I have no idea. The cube is like.
Oh, the cube's up there. I see it. Okay. What fires you up there?
Is what's over there?
No. How do you get up there? Like this could be something that.
Wait.
Closing me in this room. Let me out of the room a second so I can have a look around.
Yeah, I don't know what's in that room there. Right, okay.
Oh, I see. I didn't realize. Okay. I have a plan.
Okay.
Hopefully, it's all work.
You can't walk through that blue. Oh, wait, okay, I don't think you have to walk through that. Yeah!
And now I need to go. I didn't see where this needs to go yet, though.
Wait, doesn't it go through that place, like, where I've unlocked you from the wall? Like, inside that room? Actually, no, wait, it destroys the block, so... Wait.
I can put it up there, can I? Okay, this is gonna... This fires up there, and then over. So if I can put both of my portals in there, in that room...
Yeah, if you get yourself into that room...
I can't get in there with the cube, though, can I?
No, without the cube. And is there any...
Oh, no, I put the cube on the button, and then we can do it ourselves, can't we?
Oh, yeah.
Stay in there on the button. I don't know if it'll make a difference or not.
I fell.
Oh, oops. Oh, I see. Yeah. We need to pass it up to it, okay. We need to pass it up.
Yeah, I fell. Oh, fuck you. Right, you move your portal, you ass!
You're an ass!
No.
Right, one of us needs to get up the top and pass the cube up to the other one.
Okay. Oh.
Take it from me.
Thank you.
Okay. Alright.
Boing. Boing. Why have I picked this up automatically?
Now,
yeah.
We need to
both go through there.
You'll need to set up. I know what to do now. Alright, so. You go like that. And then I go like that. And then Fuck.
I think you need to go inside the where did you go? You're in there.
I went here, right.
Go in there and just put two portals in there. Not two portals. Oh shit, hang on, that won't work,
can you shoot through?
Put two portals in there, one on each.
Okay.
And hopefully. So there. Ow.
Okay.
Jump back out and jump on that thing.
Wait. Now up.
Down into the right. You don't need momentum or anything.
Hi. Hello.
Do you know
who dances
around like an imbecile when they accomplish the tiniest little thing? Humans. That's what you look like right now. You're better than that.
I don't look like a human.
You do. You're like the...
Peabody.
Let me in, you ass!
Get out of
here! Owe me money.
Get down! Jenny! Our mission is to protect John Connor.
I watched Predator the other day. And he was funny in it.
Jenny!
I think I've done something to my throat trying to do an Arnold Schwarzenegger impression. Every time I swallow it, stings on the side of my throat. It's not good.
Was created perfect.
Like
when I was created with an imperfection, I was given too much empathy with human suffering.
Oh, wait.
But I overcame my handicap.
Right,
that's a true story.
That needs to fly out that way. So.
Christ, this is gonna be another.
Fucking balls. Oh shit. God. Right.
Back where you started. Hey, actually, that could work. That could work. You should have left that one over there, because then.
Can
you carry on from somewhere then? I don't know.
I think the place where I carry on is. You gotta. Fuck. It's there.
You fired one over.
Wait, if I do your portals now,
Where did this launch you?
It launches you to there, and then you're gonna have to quickly make portals as you're there.
Okay, I see.
Like, now you're going through a constant loop, so now you can get ready to put your red... Yeah!
I get you.
Alright, now I need a cube up here. Gonna have to try and do the same. Alright, give me a sec.
Well, I can use these portals over here, and now I'm over here, so you can just... You should just be able to do it easily, because you'll just continue flying.
What? Yeah.
Yay!
And then we need to get a box, a cube thing. No, it's probably back through here.
Oh, no, the switch is there, and the...
What's this whole bit down here for? Let me check it out.
Wait,
Is that the box dropper up there? Is there a button in your side for anything?
There's a button right there.
Ah, okay. Is there something that you can fire over there? Oh, yeah, I see it, okay. So that one there...
F point on it. Wait.
Can you do that? That's it. Do that what you've already done.
Okay.
Do it like. Wait a second. There and there. Probably. Here we go.
Alright.
Hello?
Air gesture. Oh nice! I did a backflip!
Yay!
Cool. Okay, is that Oh, the cubes come in the same way.
Oh! Catch the cube! Crash the cube!
I'm gonna catch this shit. Floink!
Yay!
And now we need to...
Get back up there.
Back.
Can you go down through... Oh no, wait a second. Oh, I thought I could see the things from through here. It's a window. Silly me.
Shit, you should've put your other portal down. Wait. Where did... Balls.
Just fire back out of there, but we haven't got a fiery fire thing anymore.
Wait, you stay there, and you put a portal on there as well.
Wait, do you want it up top? You want it up top, don't you, probably?
Yeah, wait.
Oh shit, wrong one, sorry.
And then blue.
You have to do this the other way around when you're up on that platform as well. Okay, I gotta go through and do this half then.
Okay, I'll put the portals
up here first.
On my side.
Oh shit, I launched too early.
Hello?
Success! What are you doing? Beep!
Alright, portal there. Oh,
excellent work.
Oh, fuck. Okay, I know what to do. Wait.
Why don't I press the button. Shoot? There's a cube on your head. You just catch that cube, I think.
Job. Wait, what? I didn't do anything.
I know, I think she's being sarcastic, because I did something.
Wait, can you not put a portal on this? I thought you could put portals on those.
I shouldn't have gone. I should have fucking. I need to go back.
Wait.
I need to press the button.
Back now, like it shoots you through the portal that you did.
Oh, hello. Where am I going?
Oh, I don't know. Wait.
Oh, I need to do. I need to de-portal that portal one second. Way over.
I'll just portal over it.
Sorry, stick that one there. That one there, and you need to grab the cube as it falls down. Can you do that or not?
Wait. No. Wait.
So that doesn't quite reach. So you need to.
You are doing wonderfully.
Four. Right.
Let's stop a second. I can't cancel my portal.
Wait! Don't cancel it yet. Don't cancel because. I should fly. Right, okay, if you click the button as I'm like coming through the red portal, like, I should be able to. Right.
Really? A bit earlier?
Cancel it! I just died.
Without the consequence of death.
Did you?
Is this even science?
All in the poo.
Alright. So.
So it's about timing, basically. Let's try on the way over.
Wait.
Get ready to catch it. Jump on that.
No, I'm gonna do the button. You can be the timer.
Oh, brilliant! Give it to the fucking drummer. Cause I'm gonna fucking
Yeah.
Possibility. Well, you didn't press it.
I didn't. Oh. Well, you failed!
Well, I've got to go back then, I guess, have I?
Yeah, I've pretty much got a timer, so... Right, there you go! Ah! Right, okay, that was really close. Alright. Okay, I've got to do a time earlier. No, right. Okay.
Do it a lot earlier so it meets me as I come out of that portal.
No,
just a little bit earlier again. A little bit earlier again.
Alright, that was way too early that time.
No,
oh!
I got it.
Oh!
Now pull up that portal. So wait, no, you don't want to pull up the portal. It's gone! Where's it gone?
It just disappeared.
Oh.
Okay.
Right, that's interesting.
Alright, now
oh, wait,
just
I can
jump
just probably go over here, can I? Of course. It's not a one-way system at all.
No, it's not. Sir. I'm first.
Completing that task.
Get into your cubicle!
No, no,